Hello, students of the HPC Tools subject in the Master in HPC. I'm Diego Andrade, and this short video is to explain you how you can obtain a student license for Intel Parallel Studio Suite that will be starting to use in class in next Thursday. First, you have to go to this address using your browser. I will leave you the address in the description of the video. As you can see, you can apply for different types of licenses. In your case, you have to select the option Student. Then, you have to download the version for the OS that you have installed in your system. In my case, that will be the Windows one. In order to apply for a license, you need to register, so press the Register button. First, you have to read the terms and check all the boxes to agree with the terms and press the Accept button. Okay. Now, you are redirected to a form that you have to fill with your own information. You have to put your email address. It's important that here you use an academic institution email address. If you don't have one, please let me know. Then you have to put your name, your last name, your country or region, and the acronym of the college. Okay, in this case is UDC, but you can put USC or maybe AST. And then you have to check that you are an adult above 18 years old. Okay, so you submit and you are redirected to a website like this one where you obtain a serial number and then you can choose which version you want to download. In our case, we are going to choose to download the latest version of the software. And also we have two different options: to have a minimum initial download of 18 megabytes. And then we are going to have a dialogue where we can specify which parts of the suite we want to download. And then the maximum download will be 3.4 gigabytes if we want it all. Or we can download all the software at the same time in a single download. And obviously we have to download 400 gigabytes of information. So I recommend you to download the full package because we want to install everything in order to test it in our classes. Okay, so in my case, I have already downloaded the software and I have to click my download in order to install the Parallel Studio, and then I'm going to initiate a process of installation that I have already performed, and at some point it's going to ask me for this serial number that I have received, and this is the serial number that I have to use in my installation. Okay. After the software is installed, if you go to the software that is installed in your system, you will see that, for instance, you have installed all the Intel Parallel Studio. Okay, so for instance, you can try and initiate Pentium Amplifier. That is the first tool that we are going to use in our classes. And if everything has been installed correctly, the software is going to work. Okay, in the next video, we will be seeing how we can use Intel Parallel Studio.